As of right now, Cincinnati has 1,017 sworn police officers. That's 40 fewer than they are authorized to have. Because of retirements, the department will fall below 1,000 in a few months.
In light of the Fifth Third shooting, we all remember how important their job is in making sure they have the support they need.
The mayor speaks to the importance of a full complement. When the Fifth Third gunfire started, Specialist Robert Boyce, after 31 years on the force, was mere hours from retirement. He was among those honored for immediate response.
Anything, anytime, anywhere, it could happen.
Chief Elliot Isaac has informed lawmakers operating below our authorized strength places an undue burden on our patrol forces. For budgetary reasons, the next police recruit class was delayed 3 months, something the chief cautioned against.
Maybe we made a mistake then, but, you know, let's correct our mistake.
Today was Coffee with a Cop Day, as this photo attests. Community leaders tell us nothing but a full cup will do.
The last thing we need now is for the quality of life or safety to be threatened.
Sitting with Councilman P.G. Sittenfeld at Coffee Emporium, we hear how it was no accident that four officers were able to get to the Fifth Third scene right away.
To be honest, that what happened on Fountain Square is an example that being at full strength translates directly into saving lives.
There is another option, more overtime, though current and former officers will tell you that's far from optimal.
They're going from one run to the other, 8-hour shifts, 12-hour shifts. That really wears on them.
And the cost would be somewhere north of $600,000. It would come out of the city's carryover budget surplus from this year. Council support for this is likely as soon as next week. Live at District 1, John London, WLWT News 5.